हेलो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, नमस्कार, सत श्री अकाल, सलाम, दिस इज अमित कपूर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट मर्करी ट्रांजिट इन एक्वेरियस एंड कैप्रिकॉर्न इन रेट्रोग्रेड मोशन फ्रॉम 25th ऑफ जनवरी 2021 टू 4th ऑफ फरवरी 2021। मर्करी डायरेक्ट एंड रेट्रोग्रेड इन एक्वेरियस, देन मर्करी मूव इन कैप्रिकॉर्न फ्रॉम 4th ऑफ फेब 2021 टू 21st ऑफ फेब 2021। फ्रॉम 21st ऑफ फेब 2021 Mercury direct in Capricorn till 11th March 2021. Now I'm going to talk about Scorpio ascendance. You know very well my old prediction are based on your ascendant sign, nothing to do with your moon sign or zodiac sign. Let's talk about Scorpio ascendance. Scorpio ascendance, Mercury entering your fourth house from 25th of January 2021 to 30th January 2021 in direct motion. You will feel much relaxed and better. Your source of earning will develop. You may get good gains from real estate, from your old investments. Your relationship with your mother will be ultimate. You will enjoy very good time with your family, with your mother. Your work will promote it. Mouth-to-mouth publicity will make you happy. You will enjoy fantastic source of earning. But from 30th January 2021 to 4th of Feb 2021, Mercury retrograde in 4th house. You need to be careful about your mother health. You need to be careful about relationship with your mother. Don't show your aggression in front of your mother. Give some respect to your mother. Don't be a part of any fight or any argument at your home. Don't be a part of any type of criticism at your home. You may be a part of any criticism, but you need to be careful while talking and dealing with others. You need to give respect to your elders at home. Retrograde Mercury in 4th house. Don't invest your money in real estate. Don't start anything new. This is not very productive time. From 4th Feb 2021, retrograde Mercury enter in Capricorn in your 3rd house with Jupiter Saturn. Some long distance journeys will make you happy, but you need to avoid this journey from 4th Feb 2021 to 21st of Feb 2021. If you are avoid this journeys during retrograde Mercury, you will be in a better position after 21st of February 2021, when Mercury is direct in Capricorn. If you want to go any type of foreign journey or business related journey, then you plan your trip after 21st of Feb 2021 to 11th of March 2021. That will be a rewarding time for you. But from 4th February 2021 to 21st of February 2021, you need to be careful while talking with your siblings. You need to be careful while talking with your siblings, your friends. Don't go for any type of journeys. Try to avoid journeys during this time. If you go for the any type of business trip, then try to avoid your business trip from 4th February 2021 to 21st of February 2021. Relationship with your neighbors, relationship with your friends will be matter of concern. You are not in a comfort zone. You are not feeling happy. But your confidence level will be sky high because Jupiter Saturn is in your 3rd house. Venus is also in your 3rd house. Mercury being a lord of your 8th and 11th house, transit in your 3rd house, it will give you success, but after 21st of February 2021. And from 21st of February 2021 to 11th March 2021, Mercury will be direct in Capricorn. You will enjoy a lot of multiple journeys. Some foreign journeys will make you happy. You will get a lot of opportunities to travel foreign land. You will enjoy benefit from all-round success. Some new business partner will enter in your life. Your confidence level will be sky high and relationship with your siblings will be ultimate. Health of your mother will be ultimate. Relationship with your in-laws will be ultimate. You will be blessed with a gift from your in-laws' side because your 8th lord transit in your 3rd house, which is the 8th house from the 8th house. You should give respect to your in-laws. You should give respect to your father-in-law and mother-in-law. You will definitely be blessed with a lot of happiness. If you are married, so Mercury transit in your 3rd house, you will feel much relaxed and comfort from 21st of February 2021 to 11th March 2021 because Mercury is direct in your 3rd house in Capricorn sign with Jupiter Saturn. You will enjoy all-around success. Some long-distance and short-distance journeys will make you happy. You will earn a lot of money through journeys. Some foreign contacts will make you happy because Jupiter, Saturn and Mercury 7th aspect is on your 9th house. You may go for some religious activity. Some long distance journeys will make you happy. You will enjoy all around success. Happiness is there. After 21st of February 2021 to 11th March 2021, you may start anything new. You may invest your money in stock market or real estate or any type of investments. Any type of business investment will be fruitful for you. You will get a lot of opportunity related to your profession, related to your business. If you are already investing your money in stock market, you will blessed with a big profit. Because second lord, 11th lord, conjunction in your third house. Jupiter being a second lord in Scorpio ascendance, Mercury being a 11th lord in your Scorpio ascendance, conjunction in a third house with your great confidence and skills. You will earn a lot of money. Your speaking skills will create magic at your workplace. If you are a motivational speaker, if you are a doctor, engineer, any type of government employee, you will be blessed with a promotion. Mercury, direct motion from 21st of Feb 2021 to 11th March 2021, you will be sky high and top. You just need to perform your best and do your best. You will definitely get fantastic results. Scorpio, be positive. Try to do good karma and hard work during this year, because this whole year will create magic in your work, in your source of earning you have developed. You will enjoy all around success after 21st of February 2021 when Mercury is direct in your third house. Long distance journey, you will get fantastic results from long distance journey. If you are willing to settle in foreign land, work permit or PR, then this year will bring you lot of happiness. This year will bring you lot of good results related to settlement in foreign land. I'm looking forward to great success. Thank you for watching my video. Namaskar, Sat Sri Akal, Salam, Jai Hind.